Okay, so we're here at the annual Arab American Heritage Festival Day, and we're with Mr. Nader Sayegh. How is your campaign going?
Campaign is going really terrific, as expected. I've been involved for like 40 years in the community, Board of Ed, my legal background, community background. I think, you know, as far as the petition drive, we have nearly 3,000 petitions of community members that signed my Democrat independent petition. We're very optimistic. I am the endorsed candidate of the Democratic Party, but I respect the democratic process. And whoever comes out of the primary, you know, then at that point, the campaign will continue and we'll see what the issues are and what best reflects the needs of the community in Yonkers.
My next question would be, have you and the other Democrat candidates been certified by the Board of Elections yet? If not, when do you think that will happen?
Well, this week, the Board of Elections will certify the candidates. It's based on the number of valid signatures that each candidate will submit. For example, for the assembly race, there's a requirement of 500 valid signatures. I doubt my opponents may achieve that goal. As I said earlier, I've submitted 3,000 signatures. So I know that I will be certified. The issue is whether my opponents would be certified either. I always keep my promise. If at the convention that was said, then my commitment is whoever comes out of the petition process and continues to be on the Democratic ballot, that I will primary them. And I would interview them and I would debate them, whatever is necessary.
Very good. Thank you so much. We want to wish you lots of luck.
Thank you very much. And we appreciate the cultural celebrations, and it shows the rich ethnic and cultural diversity of our city and our county. We encourage multiculturalism and the respect for diversity in all its forms. Thank you very much.
Thank you.